The Roman numeral that comes after Roman 11 is Roman 12. In the Roman numeral system, X represents the value of 10 and I represents 1. When you combine them, you get Roman 11, which is equal to 11. By adding 1 more I 1, you get Roman 12, which represents 12.